This is our Airbnb. Say hi, Star.
Hi.
We just got here. We have to literally hurry. So this is gonna be a fast.
Okay.
Oh shit! It's gonna be a fast tour, guys. So this is like the living room and the dining room situation. Kitchen. Not like we're gonna be doing a lot much here. Color is bad, guys, but I'll take shots of my for my camera. And then this is the bathroom. Really nice, big. I love that shower curtain. Hi, guys. Bedroom one. Cute. What's wrong? Why are you yelling?
Your
bag. Here I come. I'm gonna get it. And then bedroom number two. Also cute. I love the painting. I love how she got the blue with the blue. Real cute. Simple. Nothing too much. Okay, guys, I gotta let stuff charge and we gotta get dressed and shower to make SZA and the weekend. We are so behind schedule. Talk to you guys later. Well, good morning, stylists. Welcome to day two of Coachella. I'm sorry, this is the first time I'm talking to you guys. I should talk to you guys, not like the tour. So, yesterday was a bus. Friday was a bus.
we're old. That traveling caught up to us real quick. We're old. We have been traveling. Well, me and Shabari have been traveling. Like, we left for the airport like at 2 o'clock. So we have been at the airport at 2 o'clock. And I got very little sleep on the plane. So I may collectively got like 2 hours on each plane. Each flight was like an hour and a half, 2 hours long. And I got maybe 2 hours sleep altogether. So we got here, got the car, got our luggage, got the car, drove for like 3-4 hours to get to the Airbnb before we even got to Coachella. So we got here, we ate, and we just hold. By the time we realized it, SZA was about to come on, and we trying to rush an hour back to the Coachella family. Only to be turned away from each parking lot. And finally just sitting in the car as the weekend go on. You just hear them. We so close, we can hear them, but we can't park. There's no place to park. They keep turning us away. So, Friday was a bus. Day one of Coachella was a bus. I didn't get to see the weekend. The whole reason I came to Coachella. No, I didn't come for Beyonce. I came for the weekend. I've been wanting to see him since he was here the year before last year. And see, SZA, I'm so upset by that. Anywho, guys, but today's not gonna be the day. I'm up early. The rest of my friends are not up yet, but I'm up early. I'm finna lay out my clothes. Finna figure out if we finna go to this pool party or not. I'm so upset about missing the weekend, but I'm not finna let that ruin the rest of the weekend. Cause, you know, I'm finna enjoy this. So, point is, guys, I was cute. My outfit, I can't even. I'm like, don't worry, guys. I will recreate that. I will take pictures in it, upload that. That will be seen. Cause that was too cute to go to waste. I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm gonna start getting ready. Hopefully, get my friends up. Maybe get some breakfast. And day two of Coachella. Here we come.
Coachella. Sit the chat to top of your lungs with me.
I'm vlogging, friend.
Hello.
I'm vlogging. So, unless you want Shabari your face, mask face on camera, let me know so I won't put you on.
Vlogging right now?
Yeah.
With your phone right now?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Hello, hi. Oh, look at us in the morning.
The 90s followers.
Yes, thank you. This is my boo, Shabaya. Remember, she's like one of the first full stylers. She was the original full styler. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. You guys, don't be jealous of Shabaya. It's okay. You're always going to be stylist too. I'm joking. Oh, ooh. Let me see how you turn this thing on. Oh, we finna get in a hot tub. What the hell? And get in the hot tub. Somebody wakes up angry. Who wakes up angry? Y'all, look at the views. The views, honey. We in the middle of nowhere, guys. It's amazing, but at the same time, it's very terrifying.
Money back, 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 money back
say before there's lions. Oh, and me, I'm alive. If I were to this spiderweb of mine, if grandfather never was ever alive, darling, you would be love of my life. You're the leader, it's fine. Donor, my dear love of my life. Why do you want the love of my life? You want the love of my life.
Yeah.
Okay, right here.